all your friends.
Hey, mister.
Didn't you cause enough damage around here already?
Hi there, mister.
Why don't you
leave
folk around here alone?
Hard.
You remind me of a feller I used to know.
Oh.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Good on you. Get a fresh start. Hello. What do you need? Y'all right there, sir?
Yes. Why?
Been some grip going around here. And I just thought, you know what? Never mind. What can I do for you? See you around. Need to hit the trail?
Hey, partner! Hey, mister!
How you do?
Thank you.
plan, fellas.
Let's go, girl.
Hey there!
Damn fool.
Say what you want about the people around here. They're friendly.
I knew you were too scared.
Okay, keep your hair on.
Come on now, giddy up. Walk with your eyes open.
You gotta take this, mister. Who's talking now, huh?
Hey, mister.
I've had better days, that's for sure.
You went for it. Oh. It'll get better.
We gotta put you down, mister.
You are a fool and a nuisance, brother.
Helen, is this creepy little toad bothering you again? Shall I...
Oh! Arthur! How are you?
Never better. See, you two haven't changed much?
No, he's still a lizard.
Coward.
Gerbil.
Mommy's boy.
Manatee.
Effluent discharge.
Milk.
Sap.
You already said that!
I did not.
You're a milksop.
Well, you are all chatter and no testes, dear brother. Helen, I will make you love me if it is the last thing I do. And to prove how suitable I am to make a happy and stable life with, I shall throw myself over the waterfall in just a barrel.
And so shall I, just to demonstrate how little your feeble gestures mean, you homunculus.
Arthur, please come do the honors and make sure we,
Oh, you silly little tapeworm of a man.
Follow me!
Follow you? I was born first. Helen, I love you.
And brother, you're living proof of God's remarkable sense of humor.
Look!
Crazy bastard.
Oh, my lord! Oh, the fools! The silly fools! I cannot believe they done this!
Come on. Let's go try and find them.
Let's get... Okay, get on your horse. Follow me.
They've been carried out a ways. We can't get there from this first path. Do you think they're all right?
They might be. You want them to be all right?
Of course. Whatever do you mean?
I was just thinking. It might be easier for you if only one of them was... Catch my meaning?
Sir, that is a terrible thing to say.
You got a favorite? Fate might help you out.
It is not like that, mister. Not like that at all.
Sure!
You can't get down now.
Here you are.
Acrisius! What have you done?
Brother! Are you there?
Acri! Is that you? I've had the wind knocked out of me.
I thought you were a goner!
It's a miracle we're alive!
Silly, silly voice! You nearly died! For me!
She's right. Dear brother, what fools we've been!
You're the fool!
But a brave one. You might be dense, but you are the noblest man I know!
You are a lion!
Giant!
You're an earthshaker!
World! Conqueror!
Let's not let anything come between us again.
Never.
Boys?
Good lady, adieu.
Bewitch some other milksops. We will have none of it.
But I thought that...
Before this siren calls us to the rocks again, let us away from here.
You lead the way, brother. The west awaits.
Boys! Boys!
There's quite some suitors you picked there.
I was trying to stop them from killing themselves. They won't last a week without me.
Probably not. But you'll have an easier time.
I guess I will. So long. Oh, I wasn't trying to lead them on, you know? It was just exciting. The smartest men I knew. Positively the least sense.
Yes, usually the way it works. Good luck. Come on, girl.
none of your clothes. I feel you tickling my britches. Goddamn Chinaman, man. Tell me this map will have treasure.
Strong up, Christ! Oh, mister, you lay with Bertha, too?
Bertha? No. Well, what's that you got there, map?
You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well, I guess to...
Hey, why the hurry, partner?